was just asking a question. It was just a question. I don't see what's wrong with asking a question.
Online for sex with a decoy posing as a 15-year-old.
You ask her if she's horny.
What's wrong with that?
You ask if she does anal.
It's a question.
It's a question. It's a question.
Okay.
How old are you?
21.
And why did you think it was appropriate or legal to come here to meet a 15-year-old girl home alone?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
You gotta have a better answer than that.
I didn't think she was 15.
But that's not what it says here in the transcript of the chat.
The transcript of the chat.
You lost, Zone B.
Fuck one of you niggas up, though.
You captured Zone A.
Oh, bitch, gang. Motherfucker. What's up, nigga? Bitch. Nah, I'm finna thirst this nigga. Fuck! Yo, what's up? Ah, my revenge was right there! Man, these niggas some fucking hoes, bro. Yo, man, I snuck up on you, boy.
You captured Zone A.
Oh yeah, I'm ganking this nigga. Awful. No, oh yeah, get she. Oh my god. Oh my god, this nigga's range is impeccable. No, don't let him go.
capture zone A.
I'm coming, buddy.
You captured Zone B.
Oh, I ain't no need for me to come down here. They working this nigga.
You lost Zone A.
Look at that, not working that way. Nigga. Got him, coach. Oh my God. Is that my body? Hmm. Oh, that's pretty complicated. Why don't I just, you know. It's fucking trees versus pumpkins. This is so cute. Versus pumpkin scarecrows. Have you seen this?
Victory!
Victory! Five takedowns, two deaths. I'll take you.